out of class. The woman wore diamonds, this woman had pizzazz. She had big brown eyes, sex appeal. Had one problem though, she would steal, she was klepto. Maniac. She was klepto. Maniac. We met at a favorite ballroom where we partied all evening long. I had a couple of drinks of good courage. I asked her to take her home. We got to my apartment. My old night's bounce. The girl stole everything in my house. She was klepto. Maniac. Yeah, klepto. The woman knew how to love you. She knew how to make you feel. You better sleep with one eye open, cause that girl would steal. She could pick your pocket, looking you in your face. Keep my belongings, we make love at her place, cause she klepto.
Maniac.
Yeah, klepto.
Maniac.
She would steal. The girl couldn't help it. Yeah, she would rip you off. She couldn't help it. This lady would steal, but she came from a family of thieves. Her mama would steal, her daddy would steal, her aunts and uncles, her sisters and brothers would steal. And my friends all asked me, Larry, why are you hanging out with this girl? You know the police gonna come to your house sooner or later because she riding in your car. And she gonna steal something and you gonna get the blame. They said, don't you know she steal? I said, yeah, I know, man. She steal. But you know something? I knew something they did not know. She might have been klepto. She might have been a klepto. She might have been a klepto, but she was a nympho kleptomaniac. Yeah, she was klepto. She might have been klepto. She might have been klepto, but she was nympho.